In the tropics, you have a number of diseases that you don't see anywhere else, and they're often quite horrific. We have more than a billion people who are at risk of these diseases. There are things like worms that are in your intestine, taking away your nutrition, and that stops kids from being able to learn in school or parents from being able to work. Guinea worm you get when you drink water that's got these small worms in it, and then it grows inside your body. And as the worm gets larger and larger, it causes intense suffering, itching. So people typically go get in the water, which actually allows the worm to escape. It actually leaves your body and goes back in to create its life cycle. Elephantiasis, there's a set of worms that actually go and live inside your lymph nodes. Your lymph node just grows very dramatically. And so whenever you see very extreme things where somebody's leg is 10 times the size it should be or other parts of the body, that's typically elephantiasis. River blindness causes you to go blind. If you live in a rural village, that's even worse. Now, there's no braille books. Farming type work that you would normally do is very tough. Amazingly, there are drugs to help treat most of these diseases. And so we worked with the drug companies to get huge donations and donors to fund getting out and having everybody who needs them take these pills. And if we do this well, a lot of these diseases can actually be completely eliminated.